In hotels, bed bugs remain hidden in the cracks of the mattresses, in the corners of the platform, on the curtain bar, in sheets, and other places. The hotel team should act quickly to get rid of these insects so as to prevent the bugs from spreading to other rooms on the property. For this, it is important that all of the employees are duly trained to check and detect the presence of bed bugs and act rapidly to save the hotel's reputation. Look now at some preventive measures that the hotel and the housekeepers can adopt in a day-to-day to avoid the proliferation of bed bugs.
The housekeeper's carts, as well as the vacuums, should be separated by floor and not by the employee. This way, it is easier to detect the focus of the insect. For example, if the insect or traces of it were found in the vacuum sack, the search for the bed bug focus should begin on the floor that the vacuum was used. By separating the equipment by floors, we also avoid the proliferation of these insects between floors. Make marks on the vacuums and the carts, indicating the floor on which they are to be used. Once cleaning the room, the housekeeper should always carefully inspect the bed to verify if there are bed bugs present. Check the bedding, including the pillowcases and the top and bottom sheets, for signs of bed bug fecal traces and blood spots. Check the mattress seams at the top end of the bed. The side of the bed skirt facing down, the corners near the headboard, and around the headboard area. A small, bright, single LED mini flashlight must be used to inspect dimly lit areas carefully. Empty the vacuum sack at the end of the shift and check that all of the trash is going to the dumpster. Use different carts to place the clean and dirty clothes and linens. Rollaway beds should be totally inspected before bringing them to the guest rooms and also before being returned to storage. If the housekeeper detects the presence of bed bugs, or if they hear any complaints from the guests referring to the insect, she should immediately communicate that to the supervisor so as to begin the extermination and fumigation process.
It is recommended that the housekeeper does not clean the place that the bed bugs were found, as it needs to be examined by an extermination team and will possibly need treatment. Then, as soon as the presence of the insect is detected, stop cleaning the room and immediately report it to a supervisor. If the presence of bed bugs are detected while guests are staying in the room, it is necessary to be extremely careful during the room change so as to avoid transferring the insects to the new location. The extermination and fumigation team needs to be advised to inspect and treat the current room after the guests leave to ensure no infestation occurred. It is important to inspect the vacuum cleaner and cart used on the floor where the infestation was detected. Also, check the hotel soiled linen carts. The United States Environmental Protection Agency recommends that the linens where the bed bug infestation was found should be washed with water at 140 degrees Fahrenheit. If 140 degrees Fahrenheit water is not available, place them in a dryer on high heat for 30 minutes and then wash at the highest available temperature. The rooms close to the bed bug infestation should also be inspected. Remove and check the headboard, carefully inspect the mattress, box springs, skirting, sofa bed, draperies, and upholstered chairs above, beside, and below in the infested room. If there are signs of bed bugs in these rooms, they should be treated by the extermination and fumigation team. As a precaution, the unoccupied rooms, which are in the proximity of the infestation, should focus having their status changed to out of order until they have been inspected and cleared by the extermination service.